Guys, welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video. You ready for another adventure? We're down here in Aga, Mexico. There's a load going up to Santa Teresa, New Mexico. Drive in, I don't remember what's in it. The truth didn't really look. I just seen it was getting out of Mexico when I took it. It's 4:09 a.m. 9 miles to go, and then we'll be to the pickup. Beautiful morning.
Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left. Get ready to turn right.
Back in a new Volvo. $117,000. Right. We're trying to reach a goal of $140,000. Buys another truck. We're slowly but surely getting there. But the hard economy might end. She just said pay.
You have arrived at
pays like half of what it
your
normally would
guidance
pay.
Is now finished.
Beverages.
Okay, here we go.
We got a new economy mod out. It's supposed to be super realistic. I can't remember what the name of the dude was. I think it's JCD or something like that. It's a group of people and they work on trying to make American Truck Simulator as realistic as possible. So when and if, which we probably will over again, we'll be using that mod. I've already had a peek at the prizes. I played around with it a little bit. And it does make it realistic. You know, most of these loads now, they pay like 20, 30, 40 bucks. You're talking $4. You're lucky. Well, that's going to be a real big challenge.
Ready to roll.
And we can add like the advanced coupling in. Maybe so we'll have to get out and do like a pre-trip around the truck. If I could find a good program or something that would do like our logging where you gotta stop and take you 30-minute break and all that shit. I just haven't found a good one out there yet, really.
Turn left.
They got truck books, but it doesn't give you the option for the brakes and stuff. Turn left, right, left. Yeah. We're all confused.
Get ready to turn right.
Cummins ISX 545 and a automatic 18 speed
turn
AMT.
Turn right.
Automatic and manual transmission. Been a little tricky getting out of here. Mexico, where the trees swinging back and forth, swaying. Damn, with the pink ass truck. And trailer. I guess it's just trailer speed, though.
Go straight on.
I'd like to use that real economy bot, that realistic one. Probably just start off with a truck. But with that mod, you can only take so much money out. It depends on your level. Depends on what size of loan you can get. It'd be pretty rough doing the companies. Driving different trucks. Trying to save up enough money to get one. It'd be a good challenge, but I mean, damn, come on now, you gotta cut me a little slack. It's gonna be hard enough doing it. You know, without it. Like about 300
Go
miles,
on.
7.5 hours. ETA set for 12:44 p.m. Our time's 5:04 a.m. The water game's running so crappy. It'll be this far in the map. That's gotta suck. I can know the story behind that one. The new California update with the next patch, the 1.5 patch, coming out here soon. I heard if there's anything new with the patch or not. Outside is 82 degrees Fahrenheit. tried to cut that out. I didn't cut it out, though. I apologize. It's pretty big mountains, a snaky road going out there. Gotta watch each other when you're cutting those corners like that.
Right. Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Thank you.
Go straight on. Go straight on.
Hey, that's new.
Ready to turn left. Turn left, and then keep left.
Left.
Keep left, and then turn left.
get that loan paid off one of these days.
Keep right. Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
To the United States.
Go straight on. Get ready to turn left. Turn left. Keep right, and then continue straight on. Go straight on.
Don't stop.
Go straight on. Ready to turn right. Turn right. Finally, we are here.
We are here. It's glad to be out of Mexico, thank you. Go. Miles later, 5 minutes, 65 gallons of fuel, $1,549, 732 XP, almost level 16.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.